Hi friends, welcome to Tamarind Tree and welcome back to school. I'm glad that you've decided to volunteer to teach math. Now there are two things that you require. One is domain knowledge and second is your teaching skills. As regards domain knowledge, we require that you need to be passionate about math. When you take up any chapter, you have to prepare well. It's one thing to be able to know math and to do your math, but it's second to be able to teach well. And for that, you have to have absolute clarity. If you are passionate, you'll figure out. You'll prepare well, you'll have good knowledge, clarity, preciseness, and you'll express well and teach well. So that's about your domain knowledge. And second is your teaching skills, which we'll talk about later. Now, what you have to teach here is we have from standard 1 to standard 8. I've shared the link below. You can see all the chapters across the grades, and you can teach anything that you're comfortable with. We can pick up one chapter. You'll have to prepare the chapter. You'll have to fill some templates. We are there to help you to discuss further. We are there to review and guide you if required. And once you have prepared well, and then you can move on to Moodle. Now, Moodle is a platform where we are going to host this course. It's a global LMS and it's an open source LMS. It has a wide range of activities, assignments, quizzes, and certain other resources and features that you can put into your course. Now, what you teach during live class will benefit those students that are there. But any content you make, any quizzes you make will benefit many, many students for years to come. So your course will be a blend of your live teaching and some content that you make. So that's about your course. You'll have to prepare your presentations for every session that you need to take. You'll have to have a set of quizzes that you need to prepare for after each session. And there will also be a course end quiz that you need to prepare. Now, this is your summary about what you need to do on Moodle. So number one is your expertise of your subject, of your chapter that you have decided to take. It requires your preparation. Second is course building on Moodle. Now, as regards certain other aspects like, something about math that I need to tell you, something about strategies to teach math, some general teaching skills that you need to be familiar with when you're in class, the presence of mind that you need to have, the things that you need to be aware, your pedagogical aspects of a teacher, basically your teaching skills that I'll discuss. You also need to be able to use certain technological features that I'll tell you later, and certain things you need to be careful because you're dealing with children. So that's all about it. We'll discuss these things in the upcoming videos. And yeah, see you.